it's time for Top 5 Saves, brought to you by Contact 12-Hour Cold Caplets.
Look out here, breakaway asset, taking it all alone on Hebert. Deeks to the backhand! What a glove hand save by Guy Hebert! He fanned out flat on his wallet, but was able to somehow deny Tikkanen.
And this is McEachran, 2-on-1 with Hudson. Hudson, saved by Richter. McEachran trying to get out front, couldn't. Hudson's got it. Another save by Richter. Unbelievable.
I don't know how he made that second save.
I don't know how he made the first one.
Here's Konowalczyk. He's going to break it alone. Fakes, shoots. Saved by Burke. He got a stick out to stop that one.
Chelios on the point, winding up, that's a shot right on, here's the rebound! Oh, oh, wide open net for Paul Eisenbart, and he couldn't put it in.
Well, there's nothing but net there, you just saw Ranford do it to Eisenbart.
What a stop that was. Bergeron gets knocked down, here's the fire, setting center, what a stop by McLennan! Brindamore can't believe it, neither can I. The game was all but tied up with that play, but Jamie McLennan. To shovel it in the kitchen block of Jamie McLennan. That may well be one of the saves of the season.
No doubt about it. Take a